time here at the Tony Macaroni, and Celtic lead by a goal to nil. It was goal number 9 for Kyogo. His left foot fired it into the back of the net to put Celtic ahead within the opening 10 minutes this afternoon. Livingston haven't troubled Joe Hart at all in this opening 45. Joe Nobley has been giving Cameron Carter-Vickers a bit of a hard time. The Celtic skipper was looked for a pull on Nibley's shirt, but not many chances for the home side so far. Celtic have had a few half chances to increase their lead, but nothing that Jack Hamilton wasn't able to take care of. Going into the break, Livingston 0, Celtic 1.